very, very excited to be in your midst. I'm sure you guys know who we are. We came into Kenya under the ministry of ShareWORD Global. And our mission is to help you guys to possess Kenya for Jesus.
Lengo lao ni kutusaidia ili tuweze kushikilia Kenya ikuwe nchi ya Yesu.
And we thank God that Ron and I posted to be here this morning to worship with you.
Na nashukuru Mungu kuwa Ron na yeye wako wamebarikiwa kukua hapa siku ya leo.
And we have have been enjoying the service.
Na wamekuwa wakifurahia service ya leo.
Yeah, you know we came from Canada like a pastor has said, and one of us came from the United States to join us.
Wametoka Canada venye pastor amesema na mwingine ametoka Marekani.
And part of our assignment here is to encourage the local churches too.
Yeah, lengo lao ni kuhimiza makanisa ya huku Kenya.
Yeah, is to encourage the local churches in Kenya.
Kuhimiza makanisa ya huku.
So that you know that you are not by yourself.
Ili mjue kuwa mko peke yenu.
You are never alone.
Amko peke yenu.
You've got brothers and sisters in other parts of the world.
Tuko na mandugu kutoka sehemu mbalimbali za ulimwengu.
Yes, and who are running the race with you.
Na tunakimbia ile tunaenda ile mwendo na wachache.
And we are here to encourage you.
Na tuko hapa ili kuwahimiza.
To remind you that our God, our Father is a great God.
Kuwakumbusha kuwa Mungu wetu ni Mungu mkuu.
He is good.
Ni Mungu mwema.
Thank you, God. So this morning I am going to do two songs. I will do them quickly because our time is far spent. Before then I was very, very excited to see some people that came as a product of the evangelism through the week.
Matokeo ya evangelism last week.
And we are believing and trusting in the Lord that so many of them will continue to come in.
Na tunamwamini Mungu kuwa wengi wao wataendelea kuja.
And you as a church will follow them up.
Na sisi kama kanisa tutawafuatilia.
And help them to stand strong in
serving the Lord. Kuwasaidia kusimama na kumtumikia Mungu.
So my song is my own testimony.
Yeah, ushuhuda yake leo.
And it's just the testimony because my message today says the God that makes the way where there seems to be no way.
Inasema kuwa Mungu anatengeneza njia panapoonekana hakuna njia.
In 2014 was when the Lord called me into songwriting.
Mwaka wa 2014 ndipo Mungu alimuita kuja kuhudumia.
Before then I never had such a knowledge that I could carry such a gift of God.
Kabla ya hapo hakuwa najua kuwa anaweza kumtumikia Mungu.
But when he called me, I was blown away.
Na alipoitwa alitukwa.
I thought I wasn't the right person to do that.
Alihisi kuwa yeye si mtu kamilifu kufanya hivyo.
So many reasons that I could give him.
Kwa sababu nyingi ambazo angepeana.
But those did not make any sense to him.
Lakini hizo hazikumjalisha Mungu.
So anyways, he started with me and he gave me this ministry that I named the Unquenchable Flames Music.
Wakati alianza naye alimpa hiyo ministry alinyamaita the Unquenchable
Flames of God's Glory. He says the music, the songs will never stop flowing.
Anasema kuwa nyimbo zake hazitawacha kutiririka.
So I believed him.
Alimwamini.
And he made a way where there seemed to be no way.
Na akatengeneza njia palipoonekana hakuna njia.
It's under this ministry that I joined the ShareWORD Global and partnered with them, and we are going to go around the world and preach the gospel and bring the songs of God's glory to you.
Na ni katika huduma hii ambapo aliweza kuungana na ShareWORD Global na akaweza kutoa hizi muziki.
So this morning, my first song is mainly to give God praise for what He has done with us and through us in this city, in this country. We have been here since the 16th of March.
Pardon?
We have been here since the 16th.
Wamekuwa hapa kuanzia tarehe 16 mwezi wa 3.
So, anyways, and we have seen God do a lot of great things. So many souls have been won for the kingdom of God.
Now,
on the day we had more than 300 soul converts, people that prayed the prayer. The other day, 2 days ago at least, we had 271 souls. Yesterday, I believe it was 295.
Converts to the kingdom.
It is such a great thing. We need to understand that it's wonderful. It's not just a simple thing. The Bible says there is joy in heaven over one soul that comes into the kingdom, let alone 200 times. So I'm giving God a worship offering for all that He has done. I said, our praise is due to you, God. So you guys, you are going to join me and do this song. When I get to the portion that says, our God reigneth, I want everyone to stand up and sing it with me. Our God reigneth.
Our God reigneth.
I will tell you when.
Yes. Atawang.